is well famous for his ability to play but two notes.